from the top, because I'd like to establish whether you're a first comer or a second comer, and whether you're a first comer and a second comer. And to do that, I just have to see who you are. And it's four.
And you'll be NC.
All right. First corner. Our first corner is just a dance instruction that means Nan 1 and Lady 2. But this is going to be happening all the way down, right? And so it's a way of getting you to interact with your neighbor who's not on the same day. Right. So this dance begins with first corners setting, and as you set, advance to this one. And then turn single back to kick. And then take this one with two hands and turn once around. Second corner, do the same. Set advancing toward each other and back up. So I'm gonna set with you just to show you what I want. So step to your right, step to your left, and then we turn away so that it's kind of a sort of, let's do it. I'm gonna do it with Brenda. Step to the right, step to the left, and then turn around and back up back to place. And so it's sort of a, it's not just flirtatious, but it's fit. So the first corners do it and the second corners do it. So I'm gonna watch him, right? So hands forced so I see who's dancing with this. And I'm gonna call it at about the speed you'd have to be able to do it, okay? So first corner set. Turn single back to place. And two hands. Second corners now. Set advancing. Turn away. And two hand turn. Couple ones, you all know who you are? Couple ones cross, please, by the right. And then go down the set. And you're gonna, the couple twos are gonna move up a little bit. And then you're gonna do a half figure eight. So that's led by the lady. The lady's gonna go between and go around one. And go. Did it happen okay in your sets and in yours? Now, we're nearly done. There's a new couple too. We haven't been dancing with them. New couple too, would you take the active couple's hands, please? So go ahead and gate them downwards. So gate them down between. Just kind of tuck them and pull around into the middle between. Let's open this hand.
Okay,
I'm gonna help you. Come on back. Let's see. So you have to take a handy hand. We're just gonna do it with them. So you're gonna hold his hand, and I'm gonna hold her hand. And yes, you guys can touch in the middle. And it's sort of like undercooked skin. So if it's too well cooked, it won't work. If it's crispy, it doesn't work. But after they come out of that, they're gonna be caught by their original. Number two couples who gave them up. Because you're still the number one couple, and now you're going to be dancing with these folks, the folks at the top row, and we've got new number, we've got the same number ones dancing with new number twos.
And that took an hour.
Same number ones dancing with new number twos.
Oh,
your number twos are out, but you're going to come in. Are you new with us? I'll do my best to help. I'm Dave.
All right.
What I want to do is I want everyone to have a chance to experience being a number one couple. And I want the couple at the bottom to have a chance to. So even though it doesn't make sense and it would never happen in a normal environment, hands four again from the new top. It means everybody's dancing for a minute during the second time through the dance, right? So, first corners, that's man one and lady two, set, advancing. Turn away, two hand turn. Turn. Second corners do the same, set, advancing. Turn away. Oh, I want to thank all of you people.
people in the other sets for doing what I can't do, being there. Couple one, cross. Go outside the set, go down one page. Down.
Okay.
There you go. And from this position, the lady's going to begin a half figure eight. No, just couple one. Between them. But she's, after she starts, you're going to join and follow. So you're going to go this way. Keep going. Lovely. That's it. That's a half figure.
Okay.
All right.
So we don't do anything.
So now, what makes this dance a little special is you're going to be interacting with your new couple two. So your couple ones are reaching their hands for you so that you're going to gate them down. So help these people down between you. It's called gating them down all the way around. And so that the old couple two, so that the old couple two can catch them and gate them upwards. When the music's going, it feels really nice.
Yeah, he's walking around. So you end up being just a couple of ones.
We will switch around. I just wanted to make sure there was a new couple at the bottom, and this was the easiest way to get them. I'm going to find the music. Give me a sec.
We've been promoted.
What?
We're now one.
Yeah.
Just do whatever you want, because you're just getting used to the music. Oh. That means favorite. Everybody know who their first corner is? Yes, you do. You were great at that. Hang on.
Just watch your room.
First corner is ready to set. Turn away. And two hands. Second corner, please. Turn away. Two hands. Couple one. Cross and go below. Frustrated, isn't it? All right?
Yeah.
And what happens in our dances is there's a certain amount of time, and that second is an eternity during which the music keeps going. So, but it goes away, you know? You get this muscle memory, and it actually really gets better so that the words, the verbs we use to say, first corners do this, and new twos do that, means something, and it happens fast.
Could I just ask if we could, when you say gate up, so I'm back here, I'm gating down with this partner, turning around, then the person here should be the next one, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, go all the way around, see all the rooms. That whole gate, you end exactly here.
It's funny, you know, like it's, there's a lot of moves we do in English, yeah, and even though we do this move, it isn't, it's not in the top 10 moves, all right? We do it, but it's not done all the time. Let's,
Can we do it again?
Yeah,
let's do it again.
Yes, we can do it again, all right? All right, we can do that.
Okay.
We can do that, the best thing is to get it.
Yeah, we're on.
Yes, sir.
We're out, sorry, yes.
Oh, no.
We're out.
Are you ones? Okay, take tens and one of those circles, we can be sure. And you do. And you guys are out as well, so you'll have your chance and you'll come in. But you, as, even though you're out, you can't sleep because when they get the cue, gate them down, it's you guys.
Right.
All right?
All right. So we start.
So,
you're
number one.
First. These two are me two.
First, you two.
Your first corners. Yeah.
All right. So,
how do we know we're first corners? I'm first, number
well,
one. She's number two, but
that's first corner.
Because
well,
I'm the
you're
not the corner. It's the first corner.
Well, you're a couple one, so it's a positional thing. So when you stood up and formed the dance, everybody just formed where they were in the line, and the leader of the dance said, "Everyone, take hands forth," and I just gave you a number to start. So we became a couple one. So as couple one, that makes you an active couple. And in this dance, though, the corners act. So it's more flirtatious with our neighbors than it is with our partners on there, right?
Right.
But what happens is, that's just temporary, because when you get to the bottom, you become a two and come all the way back.
And then we have to change positions at the bottom, right?
You don't have to switch positions. Well, that's in a different dance. And we have that happen here, but not as often. This, these proper dances, the choreography is arranged so that it just works out if you stay here.
I think
in fact, what
mantra, right?
Yeah.
The reason why the contra does it is they don't want to do work with chords.
We did some dances last week.
That's
not this part. Oh, okay. But normally, in an English dance, the way you get to dance with the opposite girl is you do corner stuff. In a contra dance, when you dance with your corner, you end up men taking left hands and stuff like that, or ladies doing a chain. Because it's already improper, the corner is somewhat of the same sex, right? All right. But otherwise, it's arbitrary. I don't want you to think that this is real, that just it stops you a different. So first corner's at the ready.
We're at the ready.
Set. Turn away. And two hands now. So they can get you upward. Meet up with your partner. Now, Seth, your name, your corner. Turn away. Now, two hands now. And that's it. Second corner. Hands now. Top one, cross. Figure eight upwards. Meet your two twos and gate them down. These people. Get them, get them, get them. You're out of time now. Get them. We're ready for you. There's your new second corner. Good, new corner. That's right. Turn away. Two hands now. Second corner. Second. Hands now. Second corner.
Okay.
two heads.
First couple props.
No, we don't.
Meet your new couple too, so they can date you down. And meet your original too, so they can date you off. First chorus. I saw something I really liked today. One of the things I saw is, what do you do if the person's not taking you? You don't hold still. If you're here and you're ready for someone's hand and they're looking the wrong way, and that happens frequently, you just dance where you're supposed to dance, and if you can't, touch their hand. But otherwise, you know, the most important thing is to be back home on time for your partner and for your corners. And, you know, and otherwise, all this comes with time. You know, which hand do you use? Well, I saw someone who had a dance who had a hurt shoulder, and she did everything with her right hand. So whichever hand is offered, take it, and never, never hurt the person, okay? Never wrench his or her arm to teach them which hand to use. All right, don't be gentle, and we'll pick another dance.
Change partners?
Yeah, you change partners. I'm going to kind of think of something good. All right. Are you guys ready for Barberini's Tambourine, or am I going to regret this?
Yeah. No, that's
fine. You can do Barberini's Tambourine.
Yeah, I'm going to
get
it.
Maybe
how
it is. I'll always try to play it.
Oh, okay, so she's right on the wall. Exactly.
How many people do we have? Am I dancing?
Yeah, we'll talk at the bottom.
Okey dokey. We're in a chapter of examples. Most of you know it because we danced at first at the beginning when there was just six people here. And then we got 20 people here. Okay, pass for me so I can see it. 18. So, who here know how to do it? So and who here doesn't know it?
Good. Child growth, is that?
Child growth. Good. Just so I can concentrate, so I can talk to those people who need to hear. Okay. Look at your partner, please. And I'd like you to side with them. And siding with them just means walking as close as you can. So letting your leg touch their shoulder. Beautiful. And then back on. And then with the same one, you're going to do it back to back. Neighbor, this isn't the one you asked to dance, that's the other person. No, that's your partner.
Oh, my neighbor.
That's right.
That's me.
The same people you took hands for.
Okay.
There you go. So, with the same neighbors, you're going to sign. Just side. Just touch. Just step. One, two, three, touch. One, two, three, back. And so you just, you got it's not rough. And then you're going to do a back-to-back with this one. The same people who you just did a back-to-back with, take two hands and turn once and a half. It's voices. You're using 8 foot steps to get around, really moving. You're going to do your partner now. Two hand, turn your partner once around. That's not voices. Ones. Who's a couple ones? I want to see all the couples. Yeah, you're one. All the couple ones are going to do a full figure eight through the couple twos. Can I see if the lady leads? So the lady goes around.
Wait a minute.
Oh, up.
The same number two.
The same number two. Can you do a two, sir? Here we go.
And then
you do it again. But then you do it again. That's right. And then you're on
that's right.
Want to walk it again so when the music's on it doesn't...
Sure.
The lady lead, and I'd like to see a full figure eight. Just walk it through. That's right, lady lead. That's right. Around. And then you do it again around the other person. Good. Are you okay in your set?
All right.
Once you're finished that, you're no longer dancing with those people. You're dancing with... your new twos. All right.
I can.
Hold on. All right.
You dance with ghosts.
You people will pick being out for once and start turning on the music. And they're going to dance.
I could. Thursdays and Saturday, Thursday night, Saturday morning, I always have something. So I can go that way. You want to leave. I get emails. I get notifications. Do you? Do they know? They've been mandating.
So, Dan, are people going back to their original position?
No, we're going to dance it right from here. I'm going to run in, so, and you're going to make believe you're dancing with me while I'm on.
Same ones or ones?
Same ones or ones.
Maybe we should take hands forward so everybody knows for that.
Yeah, and I know I'm in.
You're one and two.
I'm one.
All right, the first move is partner's side. You ready? Side with your partner. And back to back with this one.
I know, go, 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 go,
neighbor.
Thank you.
Count for one. We'll figure it out for that. That'll be fine, that's okay. You're dancing with a new couple, but start with your partner, Simon. And back to the party. Look at your neighbor.
Yeah, she said so.
Both lines.
I'll be here.
Bye.
Oh, I'm sitting this one out.
Oh, can you, because we don't have anybody. I don't want to sit down.
No, but we need the number, we need.
Here's what it says.
Yeah, well, for, let's see.
This is our, we're gonna dance this one.
Come dance, because we need to complete the set.
Thanks, hey, my place.
So, am I dancing or am I just teaching? If I have a partner, just let me know, okay?
I think we're okay.
We're okay?
Yes.
This dance.
Yeah, actually, Cindy can take my spot.
Okay.
Okay, this dance is gonna require any real brain powers. It's a good dance for just before the break. And the only couple who's active is a couple at the top of every set. All right, so, active couple, please dance. Other couples, make room for them.
Sounds like
they're gonna gallop down the middle. La 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 la. That's enough. No, stay down. Stay down. Make an arch and gallop over the women.
Who was your friend?
La 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 la. Down the men. La 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 la. Then take steps, hold hands with your partner, up the center. La 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 la.
Everybody gets a turn.
You guys are gonna cast and lead, so you're gonna cast and everybody in the set's gonna follow you. La 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 la. Meet your partner, take hands and come back to the top. Nope, keep going. So couple one, come up to the top. Couple two, take your partner, come to the top. Couple three, take your partner, come to the top. Couple one, catch the bottom again, but couples, the rest of you stay put.
That's your turn.
You're gonna swing. There's enough music left for you to swing for 8 turns.
Okay.
8 turns is a long time.
No, 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 that's not swinging. There's a new couple one.
Yeah.
All right.
All the couples swing?
All the couples swing, except the couple who was cast to the bottom.
Oh. Yeah, we can swing.
They can swing, but they may not have time.
Yeah.
All right. We're going to walk it through one more time, all right? So, gallop to the bottom. Over the women. Down the men. Up the center. Cast and lead. Meet this one and bring her up. Couple one, cast and stay. Everyone swing. That's enough swinging. Try from here. Okay.
Oh, yeah?
It doesn't really matter. In English, we're supposed to turn like this. Now, ready? But, this dance that's the best enjoyed under all. So, but people who are used to conjure dancing are used to swinging like this. And then, we kind of right foot and turn it so it's kind of like mine. And from this position, we kind of keep one foot down and the other foot pushes us around. Alright, just swing this one. And don't hurt each other. Alright, right from here, so the couples that are at the top are going to do it, alright? Oh yeah.
No space.
All right. The Newmarket Barn Dance. Here we go. Down you go. Over the ladies. Down the men. Up the center. Everyone cast a lead.
Remember, K and E, 1974.
Yes, I'm judge.
Thank you.
Well, the three are Toronto, the province, Port Authority.
It'll be very strict.
No, it's just Toronto, the province, and the feds. Those are the three. Maybe the idea is to try to get some.
No, it was just, well, the price was for something.
Yeah.
If you ever see somebody in the window seat, my mother is a white person. Yeah.
Star is an interesting character among English dance. It matches everything. Question mark, on the other hand, just matches a single character. Okay, so let's see the line.
Maybe I didn't iron my shirt.
No, let's move the line up.
Forgiven. It's a collar and cuffs.
And hands four right from the top, so four. We'll come in at the end, okay? Now, this dance is kind of symmetrical. You'll be able to listen down here, but I'm going to go talk up there.
You do that.
Oh, right.
We can hear you from down there, too.
It's okay, but historically, we lead dances from the head end, or at least from the middle of the head end. So anyway, couple ones. You're going to start this dance. Take the handy hand with your couple one person and lead down through the other couple and cast back to play. La 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 la. It's brushed. Men catch right away. As soon as you come around, men catch hands.
Oh, sorry.
And do the same thing. Men between the women. La 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 la. Quickly, couple two is ready, so you're not going to waste time. Couple two is going to lead up through couple one. La 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 la. Catch. Ladies catch right away as they're coming around, so they can do it. La 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 la. So that's the important part of this dance. There's not enough time to say, oh yeah, what am I supposed to do? You've lost your whole move by the time you've said those words in your head. So I want to see it. So couple one, and then men, couple two, and women. I want to just see that at about the speed it's going to happen. Ready, set. La 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 la. Men go now. La 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 la. Now couple two. Da 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 da. Now the ladies. Da 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 da. You're out of time.
So it goes around in a circle this way.
So first corners, set and turn single. Second corner, la 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 la. Circle left halfway.
Right first, right?
Fall back. Set advancing. You haven't progressed, have you? Couple ones, I want to see you.
We have
to cross over at some point.
Ah, so cross over now. That's what has to happen.
So you would start with right.
The instructions were set advance and pass through for the next. But it's not pass through. Pass through to be proper. All right. And then couple one is going to start again. I want to walk it
over so you guys
have to move.
Yeah.
So I'm going to call it from down here. All right. Your ones, I'm twos. Ready, set, couple one. La 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 la. And now the men. La 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 la.
Okay.
Hands four, I want to see who's dancing. Everyone in? I'm going to go start the music. What that means in our set is I might be late, but I'll be looking. The music is called Hunt the Squirrel. It has its own dance. We'll try it sometime. But today, it's Good Man of
Valentine.
From our society, I don't think it's expected.
Couple one! Men! Couple two!
Second corner.
Circle halfway. All halfway.
What were you doing?
That's just a...
Men. Ladies now. First corner.
You to start calling it again.
Okay, I'm listening. But your partners and neighbors are all kind of at the ready.
Yeah. Still.
So who's in, who's out, and who's dancing with me?
Oh.
Whoever dances with me has to be happy with me at the end.
Yes, new partner.
What's your...
Who'll dance with me next? No partner.
who would like a part?
I have an ask.
It's cheap.
Laura?
Okay.
There we go.
All right.
I'll ask Maria.
All right.
Maria, Maria.
I'd like to see hands forward from the top. All right, Maria. So, I'm gonna do the sound check first. I want you guys to hear how fast this stands going before you know how to do it.
Intimidate, that's why.
No, no, just me, yeah.
It's moderately fast, but you're not going to go too crazy till the end, okay? So,
hands four.
Hands four again, let's see it. First corner's side. La la, tap shoulder.
Oh, side.
Back up. La 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 la. Center turn single. La 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 la. Second corner is side. La 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 la. Back. The reason why I'm doing that is because it prepares you for the next move. Ladies, lead between the men. La, la, la. Both ladies take hands. And lead between the men and cast it. La, 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 la.
Sorry. Sorry.
Here I come.
Sorry.
Go over the first part again with us.
Sure.
Side. We'll start from the beginning. First corner.
First corner. Ladies take hands and lean between the men. Okay. This is the part. That's why I did it.
Okay.
I did it so that you appreciate the effort. So, this is the active ingredient. This is the fenter lyric move that doesn't exist in any other English dance. Partners are going to take left hands and turn three quarters around in four steps. One, two, three, four. You're going to be on a long line.
Oh,
long line in the middle. And you're not going to actually stop. You're not going to actually stop in the dance, but this, you have to know this, all right? So I'd like you to know who your four people are. So you're a set of four, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
You're a set of four, and you're a set of four. In each set of four, there's people on the inside, and there's people on the outside. The people who are on the inside happen to be set of four. That's right. But since you're not in a normal set formation, if I say second chorus, that always screws everyone up. So I'm not going to say that. The inside couple are going to turn once and a half, but don't do it. The outside couple are going to orbit. Now, if you see you're facing a certain way, I made sure that you're all in this line. In the position you're in this line, if you're an outside couple, you're just going to dance halfway around. So you're going to be in his place, and he's going to be in your place. So you have 8 footsteps to do it. So the people in the middle are going to turn fast, once and a half around, in 8 footsteps. And the people on the outside are going to have a leisurely training pace.
Could you demonstrate what 6 steps is?
You're going to walk in the middle again to here.
La 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 la
la la la la.
Fast walk, but nevertheless.
She'll be back to my worker. You can back to your work.
Okay.
You
guys on the outside are just going to walk around in those same 8 counts. Yeah. Here we go. Let's see it. All together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's definitely easier for the people on the outside. As soon as the middles have finished that turn, release your middle hand. So you're going to go back to your partner for 1 1/4 again to end up proper.
Okay.
It's okay, well, let me get it back. It just ended up wrong.
It's just three quarters.
Three quarters. It's three quarters, sorry. Did I say? Yeah, three quarters. I'm sorry.
Too many fractions.
So after the order, you want the middle turn?
Yeah, you begin with three quarter turn, take four steps. You do the orbiting fantarelic move in the middle, and then you have four steps to get property.
With your partner.
All right. And once you're finished that, you're ready to dance. You guys are twos, aren't you?
Yes.
So you're ready to meet up with your new corners. So as soon as you do that three quarter turn, you twos have to be ready for your ones, you ones have to be ready for your twos. There's no time for forgiveness.
We're in.
All right. I'm just going to check on the set. You guys cool?
Yeah.
Are we starting?
You cool? Okay, let's walk it again.
Oh, that's right. And then we 7 turns.
We walk it right from here, so I get a walk.
Yes.
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 Okay.
Please.
Okay, you guys are ones, right?
Yes, we're ones.
Mm-hmm. Good.
For one.
Yep. So, first corner side. La 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 la. Is that turn the same now? La 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 la. Now second corner. La 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 la. And I'm not singing.
We're so squished. It's because we're so squished. Two lines.
No, I would skip. The one thing that you have to do when you have to lead throughs.
Yeah.
And if we were dance anywhere else, it'll be this crowded. This is going to be the most room you will ever have.
Yikes.
And actually, if you do two lines, it'll make the rest of it really feel uncomfortable. Because you have to, if you're the people that are not leading through, you adjust. So if you are, you have to open the door, close the door to let them out. So even if you're limiting for the men, nobody ever stops thinking and moving in order to make room for the other. So don't disappear out. No, just think about where you can make room. And you know, open the door, close the door to let people around, and it will work. You just have to. Just adjust. Sorry.
No, it was okay. So.
It's also timing, it's not much really time.
Yes.
This particular dance doesn't give
you
much time.
That's why it's important to adjust, because then it'll give the people who are walking around your room to get rid of
the ball. And what's more, there's some moves, like a set turn single, where you can just sort of skip something. You've just done this cast and lead figure, you just have to get home. And you're going to get home so that you can catch your partner's left hand for three quarters around. And it's a tight three quarters, so you can end up in that position we talked about. So there's middles and there's outsiders, right? Middles, right? Outsiders. Are you ready for your orbit? One and a half. La 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 la. Catch your partner again.
La 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 la.
But the thing is, most of us can get home pretty easily, but complicated figures make us stop and freeze like a deer in the headlights. They just do, right? You know, like what happens when we have to lead through? Oh, yes, it's our turn. And so there's this extra. So anyway, but you guys have got it. Who's dancing at the top? You guys are number ones?
Yep.
Twos, one, two, one, two.
Well, why don't we take hands for again?
Let's have a look.
Check.
Out. You guys are out. You actually get the watch.
No.
All right. And so the first corners are at the ready. And so I'm not needed inside.
Oh.
I'm just listening for a moment. I'm listening.
You started making the progress.
Here we go.
This cassette.
Too much sleep.
Side it. Set. Set. turn signal. We're supposed to be side. Second corner side. I ought to do that too. I always want to set first. Now set turn signals. Ladies, can you lead through your mix? Men at the ready, lead through the women. Partners line up left. Middles, power belt on the other side. First corner.
Side.
Yeah, turn signals.
Second turn signals.
Second corner side. Leading seat. Ladies, please. men lead through the women. Don't hurt nobody. Partners is 3/4. Middle's 1.5. Partners catch again. Get back to proper. Second corner. Set. Ladies, lead through your men. Men. Partners by the left. Middles, 1.5 out of orbit. Catch up with your partners.
Yeah.
And first quarter, here we go. Partner by the left. I'm here, ugly.
Oh, sorry.
Funny things happen at the end.
England.
All right. Yeah. Let's make progress for Barbarini's tambourine. This set has, it's kind of been.
Oh, this is the night of corners.
I know. It is, it's Valentine's. It's Valentine's Day. We'll be at the bottom. You see, Valentine's omen is singles enjoy dancing with them. They do, because we're not single, we're part of a community. You can have a partner, and then at the end of the day, trade them up for someone else. Okie dokie. Barbarini's tambourine. I need to know who knows it so I can talk to the people who don't. And I'm going to mix you up so that there's people who know it and people who don't in every set. Alright?
We'll do this.
Hands four. Is there anyone in this set who knows it?
He knows it.
Okay. In this set of four, is there someone who knows it? Good. In this set, is there one person who knows it?
Well, we should be one. So.
Good. Because I need someone who knows it. All right. That's first corners, look at each other.
First corners?
Because you're going to begin by casting left. So look at each other and then cast left away.
I know that word.
And then you're going to go on the stand of our songs. And then around the neighbor, cast right, shoulders in the middle. Right. And then pass your partner in the center. And then loop right around into your corner. Alright. If you're lost, it doesn't matter too much as long as you end up here in 8 foot steps. Alright? So here's how much time you have. 50. And then I'm gonna say second corner. Alright. Second corner do the same thing. But they're going to cast right. That's my confusion. One moment.
You can cast right.
I'm going to do it this way. As I go that way. All right. Okay. So. This is one of those dances where it's actually much easier.
So it's not the casting out, it's casting in.
Than it is for a caller to speak. All right. But. Did everybody experience good feelings?
We had some who got it, some who didn't. Could we go back to where we started and do once more?
That's correct. Okay, I'm just going to watch up there. I'll be back, friends. Okay, first corners, look at each other and cast left. So here's one of the things. I'm going to reset this top set a bit. You guys reset back to your starting place. Here's one of the nice things, one of the real nice things about this particular dance is that you should be able to keep contact, eye contact with your corner, but she stays far away from you. So she's going to, you try to kind of stay in touch with each other. So when you cast, even though there's these people in your way, you're going to just keep doing this. You're going to get really close when you pass in the middle, and then you're going to go into each other's place. All right?
I got a question. When you pass in the middle, if you cast it left, should you pass left shoulder again?
Okay, no. If you pass it left, then you're going to pass right shoulder. And the other way, through the other corner, and you pass right, you're going to pass left shoulder.
You pass him right shoulder.
And then you come
right.
So how
did you say second corner? Okay. Can I see it? Just once I'll be dancing at the bottom of the set so I won't be able to help once the music's on. Okay. That's good enough. That'll get you through the dance. Second corners, same thing but in reverse. So second corners, cast right, na 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 na. Meet in the middle, pass left, thank you. Okay, so on the long lines, balance backwards. La 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 la. Cross forwards to get to your own side. La 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 la. Look at your neighbor. Everyone looking at your neighbor? back to back with them. Your partner, back to back with them. Starting with your partner. Right, and it's going to go slow enough.
What partner?
Neighbor or not?
Oh, we're partners.
Right and left. It's easy to get tangled up. But it's more important not to let yourself if you can. This dance, at least for the rights and left, is spacious with time. And most of the time when we're doing rights and lefts, we don't have any time to correct it. So I'd like to be in someone's set. Whose set can I be in? Okay, I'm gonna be in your set. So, rights with your partner. La 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 la. Stop. Look at your neighbor. La 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 la. Stop. Look at your partner. La 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 la. Look at your neighbor. La 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 la. And resist. There's one point in the dance for each of us where it wants to turn your shoulder hard the wrong way. Don't let it. Just remember to aim your body towards the person you're dancing with and keep it loose enough so that. And I can't tell you which one it is because it moves around. But while you're doing rights and lefts, one of the turns is a hard turn. Don't let it turn you the wrong way. All right? Be worried. Thank you. So that's the rights and lefts. The last move of the stance is a two-hand turn to proper. I'm a really bad partner.
You are, but it's okay.
All right.
Half the time you're imaginary.
That's true.
Is that a better partner than?
That's like all your friends you call.
Imaginary friends.
It's true. Very
best.
Okay.
You brought two new friends.
No, they were
imaginary.
They were
Oh, I see.
They were looking
for okay, where's the number one? And where's the number two?
Number one?
Is there anyone out?
Yeah, we're out.
Okay, we're going to break that up. I want to do a walkthrough from the different positions because the dance is so different from ones and twos. Hands four from the new top.
Hands four from the new top.
From the new top, we're out.
I want you to experience being the other number.
New
twos. You guys
are
walking. Okay, we're
going
to be fast. Maybe we don't. Okay, I'm going to advise. We're just going to wing it. All right.
So who is the one right now?
Okay, I've been told to alter my plan. So you're ones again. All right.
Can we take hands four?
Hands four from here. One, two, one, two, one. On your two, I'll be back.
Yeah, I know.
So we're gonna start. Hands left. Hands right.
Cross by the opposite shoulder from which you passed.
Just a sound check. Okay, so you can see we get quite an introduction. Good luck. The first move is first corner through the cast left. Here we go. Pass left, just keep going.
All right, yes.
Second corner, pass right. Pass left. It's
beautiful.
Back up. Cross over. Neighbors, back to back. Start with your partner. Right to your partner. Left to your neighbor. Right to your partner. Left to your neighbor. Two hands with your partner. First corners. Are you ready? Half left.
No, first corners.
I'm
Everyone fall back. Cross over. Back and back with your neighbor. Back and back with your partner. Right to your partner. Right, right. Back. Left, two hands to your partner. There you go.
Oh, I got lots of stuff, I'm sure.
So completely around.